Porsche Lit Meet Weekend is my favorite car gathering of the year. Many shops open up for an inside look at their operations, and there's always a plethora of Porsche eye candy. Our first stop was Scott's Independent Repair, and we enjoyed talking to the owners and having a little lunch while we looked at some great cars. A few looked like they were unrestored and driven regularly. Respect. Unfortunately, the swap meet and car show was canceled on Sunday due to the venue being a swamp due to recent rain. PMO was the highlight of the weekend for me. Seeing all the precision parts being machined and talking to the people who make the PMO carbs and throttle bodies was really informative. EMPI has a huge facility mostly focused on VW parts, but Porsche parts are now in the equation. They made a really good show of it, and I hope they do it again in the future. Redline was just a small showroom, but interesting to see the resurrection of the Weber 3-barrel carburetors and a lot of 2-barrel carburetor parts and peripherals. Willhoit is a first-class restoration shop. Their cars are better than new. A real pleasure to view their facility and all the cars that people brought out. parts shop had some parts for older cars, some really nice 356s, and donuts. Yes, donuts. Auto Kennel is primarily a classic car dealer, but a cool looking place and lots of good cars came out. The orange RS at the end was my favorite.